Hi, I'm Bethany, Senior Data Governance Analyst at Talend. In my last video, I shared the steps for starting a data literacy program. If you haven't seen that one, you can find the link in the description. This time, I'm going to share about our data literacy program at Talend, and specifically how we used Talend products to increase access to data. Not everyone comes to Talend with a data background. We have lots of people in administrative roles or joining our sales and marketing teams from less data-driven companies. But organization-wide data literacy is critical in today's environment. As a reminder, being data literate means that employees can read, interpret, and understand data in context. I'm going to share with you how we're using our own Talend products to break through departmental silos, build trust in our data sets, and raise the bar for data literacy. First up, Talend Data Inventory. A data inventory is a data mapping tool that gives you visibility across all of your data sets. The engineers at Talend built Talend Data Inventory with a user-friendly web interface for self-service data. Everyone from a citizen integrator to data engineers can collaborate on Talend Data Inventory to find and share data sets, all without relying on IT or writing a line of code. Talendians can access Talend Data Inventory through our Okta to search through internal data sets that we've made available to them on Talend Cloud. With self-service access, Talendians can explore those data sets, review their sources, and evaluate their trustworthiness. Users can then request access to data sets for additional analysis. We also mobilize data owners and stewards to document their data sets, certify them, and provide ratings for data sets that they know best. This provides a centralized source of trust. Most Talendians will be assigned to a generic employee group within Talend Data Inventory. This lets them explore data sets that do not contain privileged information. Analysts within Talend can also be assigned to specific department groups, which will give them access to additional data sets specific to their departmental needs. Within each individual data set, you can explore the trust score, also the history of that trust score. You can look at the sample of the data set. And then what's really great is within Talend Data Inventory, there is a data console. So any user can come in and any data set that has been shared with them or that they have created themselves, they can see the combined aggregate trust score, the usage of those data sets, and the overall data quality of them as well. You can see how Talend Data Inventory helps us break through data silos and builds trust across departments and roles. Anyone can find data, learn about it, and share it without ever having to be looped in by IT. But what about the privileged information? For that, let's talk about Talend Data Catalog. A data catalog is a highly organized inventory with additional metadata management capabilities designed to support business users. Sometimes you need more visibility and collaboration across all your data sets. You also need to stay on top of strict governance and compliance requirements. That requires detailed lineage and a common language for data. You can think of Talend Data Catalog as a data governance catalog or a metadata management catalog. Talend Data Catalog applies machine learning and artificial intelligence to metadata management. It automatically crawls, profiles, and organizes all of your data assets. Then it keeps the metadata up to date through automation. That way, Talend Data Catalog gives us an easy way to answer questions like where is the data coming from, when is it changed, and who has access to it. We use Talend Data Catalog to automatically harvest Tableau reports, talent integration jobs, and changes in Snowflake. This gives us full lineage and data impact analysis. In the business glossary, we document definitions of common terms that are used across the organization, including acronyms, metric definitions, industry terminology, and Talend's application inventory. The business glossary eliminates ambiguity in conversations about data. There are two main levels of access, consumer and producer. Most Talendians are going to be assigned to the consumer role, which includes read-only access to the catalog. A producer has write access to some catalog features based on role. Data owners and stewards for particular data sets get producer access so they can update the glossary, including notes, provide us with security labels, certify terms, and also create some associations between individual terms and what it defines in a different source. All of that is graphically represented in the lineage for any individual term. Using Talendata Catalog as a single point of control to collaborate simplifies our data governance. Built-in governance capabilities improve access to data, accuracy of the data, and ensure business relevance. I'm glad to report that our data literacy program is going very well. Within 6 months, we saw a 55% increase in metadata enrichment in Talendata Catalog, and we've implemented 5 business glossaries. However, the coolest change is the new behavior of conducting data impact analysis before reports or data sources are changed, solidifying our new data-centric culture. And that is just the tip of the iceberg. Because we've got teams at Talend using other Talend products for all kinds of use cases. Talend products are modular, so whatever your goals are, you can build a complete solution tailored to your data needs. Visit talend.com to learn more.